chanting words around a pulsing beat. Nigerian singer Nneka turns her voice into an instrument on her song Heartbeat. Her tone alternates between bold and fragile, singing about love and injustice in Africa. Mixing some of her favorite genres, the 28-year-old songwriter has found her distinct style on stage.
My music is very versatile, very mixed. I have different influences, Afrobeats, hip-hop, reggae, raga, soul, little bit of rock, and of course the indigenous African or Nigerian influence.
Earlier this year, Nneka made her American debut with Concrete Jungle, a compilation album that garnered solid reviews. A relative newcomer to the stage, Nneka got into music about 5 years ago after moving to Germany for school.
You are confronted with a totally different culture, tradition, mentality. You are forced to be alert. You know, you're forced to be like, okay, you're here on your own, you need to function. And that's where music came in.
Now music is her life. She travels the world performing, picking up many fans through word of mouth.
A friend of mine actually introduced me to her music about 2 days ago, and she is awesome.
She's spiritual. I like it. She's very spiritual.
It's great.
Yeah.
It speaks to everybody.
Nneka is one of the best out right now with the soul in her music, you know? And it's just a beautiful thing.
Other musicians are also taking notice. American rapper Nas and Jamaican reggae star Damian Marley asked Nneka to join their Distant Relatives tour.
America is not just a tour about entertainment or music alone, but about connecting people around the world and making us understand that we're all part of that one entity, which is love. And I'm happy that I'm able, you know, I'm the person they chose to represent Africa, which is a big opportunity.
God's sacred senses away. A charge she took seriously. The daughter of a Nigerian father and German mother, Nneka was born in Warri, Nigeria, an oil city in the Niger Delta, tainted with turmoil.
You can imagine what kind of condition that may be, you know, growing up around pipelines, growing up around people who are very, you know, agitated and fighting for their rights, human and civil rights. But you know, despite that chaos and the agitation, people still are able to feel comfort and peace within the madness. And that is actually what has triggered me into going into music and doing music the way I do it.
Music that can make you move and think.
Is it the drugs? Is it the men? Is it the money? Is it the thing?
I feel responsible, you know, for my people. People who might not have the courage to stand up or the opportunity to stand up and speak about things that are very delicate and people do not want to hear.
Especially in her native Nigeria, where she says singing to a familiar audience is meaningful but comes with risks.
People can identify, but at the same time, there are a lot of people who, especially the government, who have problems with me speaking my mind or the mind of many, you know. So it's challenging. if you speak about the exploitation in the Delta, nobody wants to hear that. If you speak about corruption or hypocrisy of religious leaders, people don't want to hear those things.
But that only emboldens Nneka. Stop sleeping. Wake up, Africa. In her song Africans, Nneka implores her countrymen to stop blaming others for their plight. But little by little, she's seeing some change.
I noticed that there are many, many people are becoming more conscious of their surrounding and conscious of investing their money in proper institutions or infrastructure, you know. So it's like we're getting there, but it's taking time, and to take generations to make the people of Nigeria also understand that it is not just the leaders alone that have to take responsibility, but we ourselves.
In the meantime, she hopes the songs will speak for the voiceless.
So I've decided to take that role, you know, to be the siren of my people. You know, the negativity and the hatred that I feel, I try to change or transform by doing music. I try to transform that hatred and pain into love. I believe, you know, if you're connected to your message, if you work in your message with love, then change always, it will come.
A passionate message, one Nneka takes to heart in her music.